The weather today is just absolutely gorgeous. The sun is beating down on me here, and I'm approaching Oran Moor, and I'm going to grab myself a coffee. And then I'm going to go on a journey. So we're on our way down to the Burren. It's Blackhead. It's that tip of the Burren that you see every time you look across Galway Bay. Wow. I should really stop here. This place is so picturesque. Okay, so I just stopped there to take a leak because I was absolutely dying for one. It's still frosty, look at this. Blackhead is about 9 miles that way. The sun hasn't reached this area because of the mountains on the left-hand side here. So everything is still iced up and I kind of like it. Unbelievable silence. Hear that? Absolutely dead silent. The sun is out. So there's a cow looking at me. The cow is just staring right at me. This actually reminds me of that old early 80s horror movie, The Fog. Look at this, Clints and Grikes. If school education was correct, geography lessons, all those years of erosion. Okay, we've cars going past. That's a good thing. I've got to be very careful here where I'm stepping, because if your foot goes down into one of those things, it's game over. Species of bird there in the water. There's something in the water there. What is that? Okay, here we go. Just realized that my left back wheel is very low. It's flat. I think it's a slow puncture. I think I can drive on it a little bit, I'm not too sure. It means that I can't go far. Driving with the hazards on here, it's just safe enough to drive slowly, so I gotta pull in somewhere. Stop the engine. Okay, I'm not hearing any hiss. I love this. Just been here, just been fucking, no one annoying you. I was out in the pier, Galway Bay there. Birds, a few birds watching me. But just some things never change. So I'm gonna try up here. Go to the Corkscrew Hill and hopefully I can get another flight in. It's been a long time since I've driven up this hill, a long, long time. I'm going like 1 mile an hour or so. Look at that. This is perfect. Let's do a flight here. Yes. Thank you.
I did not think so many tourists would be in this location. It's great to see, but I just didn't think I would have tourists. I should have done an aerial shot of you. I just love this view back down the valley. This is proper wild Burren.
That's it, folks. Thank you for watching another vlog from Fanore Beach here on the west coast of Ireland. It's goodbye for another vlog, and I will chat to you soon. Okay, thanks.